Dear participants of National Science Congress for students, I am here to demonstrate the process by which you can complete your projects which you have already chosen in the school. Dear students, as you have provided the focal theme and the focal theme is science for sustainable living. In Hindi you can say that satat jeevan ke liye vigyan. And you have already chosen the sub themes. There are so many sub themes are there, like ecosystem for the sustainable living, traditional knowledge system for the sustainable living, innovative ideas about the sustainable living, social things, the sub themes that based on the social, so many sub themes are there that you have already selected. तो प्यारे बच्चों, इसको जब भी आप अपने प्रोजेक्ट पर काम कर रहे हैं तो आपको सबसे पहले ये ध्यान देना है कि आपके प्रोजेक्ट का ऑब्जेक्टिव क्या है. ऑब्जेक्टिव टू मीट द ऑब्जेक्टिव यू हैव टू गो थ्रू द रिक्वायरमेंट्स मीन्स व्हाट थिंग्स यू रिक्वायर to complete your practical. So requirements that you have to see. Requirements, if requirements are like data collection, then you have to collect the data, you have to do in the way that you can count the number of pollinators, you can count the number of birds, you can count other things. If you are in the practical process, then you have to do the testing of soil. And so many things are there that you have to do requirement. And the another step is that procedure. This is very important. Procedures that you follow as the guideline given to you in your project that is given by the authority. So procedure. In the procedure, you start from the activities like data collections, activities that will be do by you, and correct data collection. You have to collect the correct data collection. That is very important. So you have to collect the correct data from your surrounding, and you have to analyze the data that whether your collected data is correct or not. So after analyzing, if your data is correct, then you proceed for completion of your project. If your data is not correct, then you again come to the activity and start in another way. So these are the ways by which you can complete your projects. And while submitting your projects, important thing is that the presentation, handwriting. Correct data and analysis that you will do. So presentation, that is very important, and writing, that is again very important, right? Correct data analysis that you have to do, and by doing these things you can complete your project. And as far as submission of the project is concerned, you will be informed. So be ready for your project. Thank you very much.